that ship!
That was garbage! The garbage will do!
YouTube fans, we're going to be reviewing from Lego the Star Wars collection, Lego set 75105, the Millennium Falcon from the 2015 Star Wars Force Awakens. This is a very cool set. Can't wait to get into the review with you guys. This is my very first review on this channel, so let's get into it.
Piece of junk.
Here it is, the Millennium Falcon. As you can see, it comes with 7 minifigures. You got Rey and Finn, Han and Chewie, DB-8, and 2 bad guys. And I love that it comes with Han Solo and Chewbacca because I get to depict my favorite scene from the movie. Now let's take a look inside the Millennium Falcon. Don't mind the size of my hands, this is a fairly large playset here with a lot of playroom inside. Let's open it up. Now you can see here when you start to open it up, the panels just flip over. So you don't have to worry about losing the top panels, they actually stay connected to the entire playset. It opens up fairly large so you can play with the entire area of the Millennium Falcon here. And as you can see here, you can open up the cockpit. You can put some minifigures in there. You can put 2 minifigures in there. Right now, I just got 1. I just got Rey sitting up in there. And as you can see here, I got Han and Chewie set up, depicting that epic scene from the movie. I got over here, I got DB-8. Didn't know where to put him, so I put him in the common area of the ship. Here's another cool feature of the playset right here. There's another area where if you open it up, you can actually slide in some minifigures. And as you can see here, I got Finn manning the turrets, just like in the beginning of the movie when he's manning the turrets from the escape from Jakku. Alright, let's get Finn back in there, manning those turrets. And there's a couple of other cool play features here on this playset we're going to show you right now. Yeah, and if you look over here, you can see you got the smuggler's hatches from the movie New Hope, first Star Wars movie out. And if you look on the other side, you'll be able to see that's the loading ramp there where you can load up your minifigures in and out of the Millennium Falcon. It's a pretty cool feature if you ask me. All right, here's a view of the back of the Millennium Falcon. Once again, all 7 figures. It's a pretty cool playset and a great display piece if you ask me. Anybody who's into Star Wars as much as I am, you gotta get this for your collection. It is a great piece, a great conversation starter, especially when people come in and take a look at it on the shelves. Well, there you go. That's the end of my very first toy review here on this channel. Hope you guys like it. Leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification button. I'll be making a lot more videos. Once again, this is Sergeant Geek signing off.